champion for this, and he's a three-time Region 5 All-American.
Zach Hatchman of Weaver is a senior. Record of 39-6. His parents are student athletes. GPA of 3.7. Went undefeated at the Warrior Duels. Played second in the Richardson. Third in the Titan Quiz. And was Division 8 champion. Will Ryan of West is a sophomore with a record of 39-6. He was an all-star dual division, finished fourth in the state last season, was second at the divisional head, second in the best of the last and was first.
He beat him at the sectional. The Weaver kid beat Will.
I know they were moving back to Arizona, that's it.
Scores 2-2 with the escape. Two after the takedown, Sorenson, the box up. 50 seconds left in the second
period.
Third period. For box out.
cancel the practice because of this.
So it was 8-2.
Put his shoulder down and go.
Minute 30 left.
Can you see this jump in? He said, anybody who can drop
it. Attention, coaches, just another reminder. Please pick up your heavy trigger. Outstanding wrestler belts to any trigger. He's located down on the scoring table. Again, please come out and pick up your outstanding wrestler belts from any trigger. He's located down on the scoring table.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be
my phone and
find a text.
For them,
the
guy.
Yeah.
2:47
left.
Thank you.